Hey guys, Mike here. Welcome back to another Subnautica. We last left off. We had lost our sea moth again, doing stupid stuff. But we did find this right here. Let's go down here and see what is in it. And as always, hit that like button, hit the subscribe button. Help a brother out. Reaching my goals. Doesn't cost a thing to you, but the kindness in your heart.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency increased. Integrating new PDA data. Integrating new PDA data.
Is that the same door, you think? I'm pretty sure it is. Shut that off. That hurts. Pump and a pipe, huh? Good to know. Let's go ahead and save it up again. Now to go ahead and use one of those first aids. Drop that in there. Drop both of these in here. Oh, drop only one of them. So we probably should make another locker. What do we need? Gel sack and rubies for arrow gel. Is that what we went to go look for? Was rubies? And we have a couple of them. Quartz and 2 titanium. Yeah, well, there's that. Let's grab another quartz. grab this. Grab all these. And put them over in here. I have data download, public documents. Nothing more. Okay. Alright. Time to build yet another. Let's get rid of that. Sea moth. Depth module. Solar charger. So we need a battery, titanium ingot. Okay. Quartz. Okay. One of those, correct? Him. Lead? And then a battery. Or a power cell with silicon rubber and two batteries. Silicon rubber. Made from creep vine seed cluster. Alright, we need to go out.
Captain.
Take a couple of these. Take one more. Two batteries. Oh, we already have a power cell. humdinga. There you go. Oh, oh. Gonna need that back, sir. Person see in space. I wish I'd say how many people that is. Imagine playing this game with somebody else. This guy. Is it only me, or are most of these episodes just me rebuilding shit that I destroyed because I'm an idiot? Does that happen to anybody else? Machine on. There it goes. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, tenner. To find a stalker tooth also. Then what is it, the advanced circuit? Advanced wiring kit? The wiring kit? Computer chip? Copper wire? We should be able to make all that. Okay. What am I doing? Quartz. All right, here we go. Quartz. I wish it would tell you how far. Stuff was. Because then you don't know what you should go towards. Alright, so he hurt me, but he didn't hurt me? Okay. Fantastic. Hoping to get some air. Cutter fragment.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Imagine me finding that. You should hold on to that, right? Like a bunch of glass. We'll go find a stalker tooth. Save up on it. Okay. like that.
All systems online.
Alright, let's see if we can find a stalker. Much less a stalker tooth, right? Pretty sure that goes down below. It's easier to do during the day. Well, there, homeboy is. Okay. Find him. Scrap.
Captain,
I'm gonna come out of here. Hopefully he'll see that. Think he'll see that? You know, let's go back and see if we, the thing will show us where stalker teeth are. If not, it's like northwest of where we are. Show us the way. So two. Quite a few. Here are that. The whole reinforcement as well. Let's go shut off Stalker Teeth for a moment. I love the fact that I see everything. Two more of these. What is that, four diamonds? Some of these stalker teeth off in here. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
for the should be it, right? And now we need what, 2 gold? What's he doing? All right, let's go back over here and drop all this off. Gonna have to eat some more food. The glass in there. The quartz in there. Eerie fish. High quality Wawa. Let's go and save it up. Seems like a good place to stop for today. Come back in the next one. We will continue on our adventures. So, see you guys in the next one.